think that she has to come across as a man. It's foolish, and dudes that do that to women and teach them in a condescending way should not be allowed to teach them. I would hurt you if I taught you. In the same way I would try to hurt them or make sure that they're struggling hard, I'm not going to treat you like you're any less of a human being just because you're a woman. Thanks, brother.